Hi all, welcome to another new episode, another new video, and today's video is going to be a small cool trick that you can apply on your Google Chrome browser. This is something where you can actually customize your Google Chrome experience, and you can set your own personalized color, you can set your own background image on your Google Chrome. अब कैसे करेंगे, कैसे ये होगा, जानने के लिए पूरा वीडियो एंड तक देखें।
So, first of all, open Google Chrome on your desktop or laptop and go to the home screen. Click on the Customize button on the bottom right corner of the screen. Once you click the button, it will open a pop-up with Customize This Page header. What you can do is you can change the background, control the shortcuts, and also change the color and theme. Now suppose I want to change the background. You can upload an image from your desktop or your device, or you can choose from the options that Google provides you. You will see different options and you can click on any of them to see more varieties. Let's select art. Okay, now inside art we have these many options. Let's try one by one and see how it comes out. Okay, let's select, okay, this one. See, in the background it's already reflecting. Change. Let's see a new one. Okay, so that works. To save it, you now need to click on done and it will save it. Okay, great. Now let's open a new tab and yeah, it reflects. Okay, let's clear these tabs. Again, go to the Customize button. Now let's change the color and theme. Okay, now you have got different options, and also you have got the first option where you can choose your personalized color. Yellow, orange, teal, purple. Okay, this I think looks good. Now let's save this by clicking on done. Okay, now talking about the shortcuts here, you can customize these shortcuts here. How to do it? Go to Customize button, go to Shortcuts. Here are your shortcuts. You can control it on your own. And there is another option of most visited sites. These shortcuts are controlled by Google based on your browsing history. You also have an option to hide the shortcuts. Now let's take a look at how we can change the shortcuts here. Go to add shortcut. I'll add my website here. Let's see how it works. Arijitpatra.in should be the website URL. Okay, and done. It shows here. Let's open a new tab and see if it reflects there or not. Great, it does. Now let's remove this shortcut. Click on the button there and remove. So that's how you can customize your entire Google Chrome experience. You can also do the same for your Gmail account under the settings icon.
Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe.